Welcome again everybody. Today we are here for non-stop rain camping in the forest, and snow is also starting. And stay with us for full camping experience. There is a lot of cold. I can explain to you how much difficulty we face. Let's see what happens. Let's go. Now everybody, I decide to set up my camping setup here. Little snow is on the ground, so let's start quickly set up our camping tent, because after some time snow too much high, then we have too much difficulty to face. Let's start to set our camping tent. So now everybody, I set up my camping tent completely, and snow also is on my tent, and rain is also, as you can see, this is a snow. Yeah, a lot of snow is falling, and it's a very freezing and cold temperature, and rain also starting too much high, and our camping setup look nice. Let's go inside and warm our body outside our tent. A lot of cold, and I too much wet and too much cold. I can explain you. I hope you enjoy the video. Stay with us. Let's go inside of my tent. So hey everyone, I am inside my tent. Outside a lot of cold, we face today a lot of challenge, and now I am inside my tent. A noise that you hear, it is a stove that I start because of we need a heat, and let's start to make something that we eat. First of all, I arrange this light. It might be look better. Let's start to arrange this. Now everybody, I hope you everyone like this my camping adventure video in a really heavy snow. Outside is a lot of snow is falling and rain is also. So I hope you enjoy the video. And if everyone who watched this my full video, then comment me how you think about this video, what you more like to I add in this video. So meet you in other camping adventure video. Bye bye, see you again. And if you camped before, then how was your experience? Comment me.